You know the fact that we don't really understand you people. You seem like smart human beings, but we don't understand how you have the power and the hunger to come to the shows every time. So we have the best fans and supporters and friends in the whole world. Thank you so much again. We've been unlucky, but we've been super lucky also on the business side. And there's this one guy who lives in Stockholm, in Sweden, Sven, Stockholm. And he's been our publisher for like 10 years. And he always said like, someday I have to come to Germany because those shows are crazy. Your fans are crazy. He's been watching videos about you guys. And he's here tonight, so Christopher, this is what it looks like.